nigga. Oh! This Mountain Dew. No! I'm waiting. She answered my shit. Like, go! Man, that sounds really whack, dude. I don't know what your idea was right now. No! Shit, you suck, dude. It's an ad-lib track, motherfucker. Get the fuck back. Little dirty curtains in my new places. No, fuck, I got, you can't get that swag, dude. My fucking half of a banana peel about my dog's asshole. It looks really great. It's grand. It's cool. We ain't rapping right now. Nah, it's a review of my own shit. We need a reaction from y'all. Nah, I'm just kidding. I'm Oscar the Grouch. I'll talk about it later with my trials. Town that I live in, round Minnesota, grass. Right now, it's clearly supposed to be sitting on some mine. Oh no, sorry, I was just born a woman. Man, I just had a sex change, and now I'm Oscar the damn Grouch. I got green up under my sleeves. Jeez, y'all can get freak the frick out. Get the fuck about my house. I'm Oscar the Grouch. Where you gonna throw your trash out if you don't get out my damn glass house? Damn, I said it was a not a glass one. I don't really give a fuck. I just said, took a trip on down the road, right, not past Nevada. All the scholars all, they're going to label me the baller. I'm like, I just need an 8-baller wish and make a net and shake it up. Man, I banged it on my head. Dang, yeah, I'm dripping purple. Dripping purple from the front of my head. I had a magic 8-ball, now I got a broken. And instead of just saving that receipt from Walmart, I paid it to my dog. I got high off THC. Yeah, I was like, I wonder if he'll eat the receipt when I'm high off THC. We bet a couple monies up, and yeah, I lost the shit. It was neat. And he pooped it out about 17 days later. Then he died right before he pooped it out. Yeah, sorry, that was just the operation we had to pay for. So moral of the story is, kids, when you get high off THC and think about feeding your dogs receipts and getting this shit back 17 days later and you think you're gonna be fine, it gonna be neat. Well, shit, it probably will, but shit didn't happen to me. Hey, I told myself I wasn't gonna rap them. That's why in the beginning he was like, oh, man, you probably clicked it off and you missed the shit, dog, man. He sucked my dick, dog, man. Get on the damn knees. Walking up to me, making switching back and forth, and put a damn mirror up behind you so I can see it get closer, looking at your vagina. Use a bitch, motherfucker. Oh shit, sucks, Nix.